Today, we will talk about the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik. Okhotnik, also known as Hunter, is a Russian, long-range, stealthy, heavy, unmanned combat aerial vehicle. Capable of performing solo missions, and can also work in coordination with Russian fifth-generation aircraft. It is specially designed to act as a loyal wingman, controlled by the Su-57. The Okhotnik has been under development since 2011, when Sukhoi was selected by the Russian Defense Ministry to lead a program for a new heavy unmanned reconnaissance and attack drone. Now, it is being developed by Sukhoi and Russian Aircraft Corporation MiG as a sixth-generation aircraft project. The drone is based on the earlier Mikoyan Skat and encompasses some technologies of the fifth-generation Sukhoi Su-57 fighter jet. On August 3, 2019, Okhotnik performed its maiden flight. The Okhotnik's design is based on the flying wing scheme and incorporates composite materials and stealth coatings, making the drone low observable in flight. The aircraft bears some visual resemblance to RQ-170. It is speculated that the Russian engineers could have had access to the one that was captured by Iranians, but similar design of flying wing Mikoyan Skat was in development since 2005. And Okhotnik is a further development by Sukhoi and MiG. It measures 13.6 meter in length, 2.8 meter in height, and 17.6 meter in wingspan. If you compare the size of the drone, it is slightly smaller than the Su-57. It has a maximum takeoff weight of around 25 ton, and has a service ceiling of 60,000 feet or 20,000 meter. Okhotnik is way too bigger than its Western counterparts, and in fact bigger than normal fighter aircraft. This shows that it is a heavy-duty drone, compared to the United States, Britain, and France. Okhotnik can perform deep-strike missions, suppression of enemy air defenses, reconnaissance flights over the high-risk area, and post-strike damage assessment missions, without risking human life. According to Kozayalin, the airframe is made of composite materials with a radio-reflective coating based on stealth technology. It features onboard advanced electronic warfare suite for self-defense, and sensors like electro-optical sensors, and an AESA radar for targeting and weapon guidance. The drone is powered either by a single AL-31F or AL-41F turbofan engine installed on Su-35S fighters and Su-57 prototypes, without afterburner and thrust vectoring. Although the first prototype's exhaust nozzle was conventional and could increase the drone's radar signature, but the second prototype received a flat jet nozzle. The second prototype was rolled out in December 2021. Okhotnik features two internal weapons bays for up to 2,800 kilograms of guided and unguided munitions. It can also integrate with air-to-air missiles. Okhotnik has a maximum speed of more than Mach 1, while carrying its payload internally, and has a maximum combat range of 6,000 kilometers. Okhotnik is a highly intelligent system capable of solving a wide range of tasks individually, in a group, and together with manned aircraft. It will enter production in 2023, followed by induction in 2024. That's it for today. See you in the next video.